Hello, Edgewood ISD, and welcome to this week's Edgewood Excellence video newsletter. We hope everyone had a restful Thanksgiving break. We're back in full gear and ready to kick off the month of December. Here's what happened this week in Edgewood ISD. At Edgewood Fine Arts Theater, we held a pep rally for our high school students to introduce Texas A&M University San Antonio's Jaguar Excellence Guarantee and Achiever Promise programs. These two initiatives provide graduating students with free university tuition and access to university scholarships and grants. The event was live streamed and can be viewed at www.eisd.net. To learn more about the Achiever Promise and Jaguar Excellence Guarantee, visit tamusa.edu. Edgewood ISD Student Support Services will be providing free vision, hearing, and health screening services to all remote learning students. Health screenings are required by the Texas Health and Safety Code for boys and girls who are new to the district, or are in grades pre-K, kinder, 1st, 3rd, 5th, 7th, and 8th. Parents or guardians can bring their student on any of the following days: Tuesday, December 8th and Wednesday, December 9th, 2020, from 8:30 a.m. to 3 p.m., or on Thursday, December 10th, 2020, from 8:30 a.m. to 3 p.m., located at the Edgewood Gym. If you have any questions, please contact your campus nurse. And great news coming from our operations department. CPS Energy rewarded Edgewood ISD for our energy saving efforts. The HVAC and physical plant services team worked year round on energy conservation throughout the district. Way to go, operations team. And for the first time ever, EISD is hosting a virtual book fair now until Friday, December 11th. You can shop for your favorite books from your campus book fair by visiting www.eisd.net. And that's all for this week's Edgewood Excellence video newsletter. We'll see you next week.